And next, I'd like to welcome up Audrey Moy, who's a longtime friend, colleague, and theater goer.
Wayne Friday was a very good friend of mine. He also worked in the DA's office with me. He used to tell me so many stories and keep me in stitches that when he was working at the theater, I would go by and see him. I'd like to share just a few stories, and then I wrote a poem. Mostly everyone has said what I would want to say rather than repeat it. There are two incidents in which Wayne was in his vehicle. The first time was he called me early in the morning and said, "Somebody stole my unmarked car." We used to work in the DA's office. And I said, "Well, do you need a ride?" He said, "No." I said, "Did you call the police?" He said, "Yes." I said, "Don't worry, you'll probably get it back because everybody knows who you are." Sure enough, after about 2 hours, he called me and said, "I got my car back. It was in the Mission. They put an ADB on it with the description and the license plate, and somebody left in the middle of the street with the motor running and the door open." The second incident involved an accident in which somebody hit him right by Northern Station, and the police officer responded, and when he went over the radio, he said it was an unmarked car, so they assumed it was the police when it was actually Wayne. So finally, the officer kept getting all these calls, and it would be the sergeant, it would be the lieutenant, it would be the captain, and it was finally the chief. And finally, the officer went up to him and said, "You know, everybody's calling about you and wondering if you're okay. Who are you?" And he said, "I'm Commissioner Friday of the police department." This poem I wrote is especially for Wayne. It sort of covers everything that we've been talking about. "I have known Wayne for over 30 years. Now that he is gone, I am in tears. He was a good friend and a wonderful man, always there when needed with a helping hand. A person with many hats, stock trader, bartender, journalist, police commissioner, and DA investigator. Wayne was a confidant to friends and politicians, advised many of them who were out on a mission. He fought tirelessly for gay rights, spent a lot of time and effort with many fights. He was responsible for the LGBT political power. He is considered the man of the hour. Wayne had many sources and was well connected. People trusted him and he was highly respected. He would get a lot of calls on his cell. He had many interesting stories to tell. He would tell them with excitement and laugh a lot, many with a very interesting and funny plot. Wayne had a good sense of humor, especially when it came to all the rumors. When he retired, he needed something to do. I got him a job that he thought was cool. He worked for SHN Theater, standing at the doors, often listening to the actors and music scores. People would drive by and people would walk, just to see Wayne and then to talk. It was politics. Who, what, where, when, and why. Long conversations, and then goodbye. Wayne was very kind to the homeless who hung around, invited me to come. He will always be in my heart. He was a great person from the start. Wayne, I wish you the best.